time for an example. Let me take a square. A, B, C, D. And specifying the direction as so. The first thing is find co-initial vector. What do you think so? Can you see? If you are talking about these two vectors, are they having co-initial?
No.
Talking about these, are they having?
No.
Are they having?
Yes.
So you can say that vectors AD vector and AB vectors are co-initial because they have same initial point denoted by A here. Second thing is collinear vector. So it's time for collinear vectors. I can easily see that they are AB vector and CD vector. Are you confused in saying that why I have not written AB vector and DC vector? Thodi der pehle I have said you that collinear require parallel support and not the direction. Instead of the fact they have opposite direction, but their support are still parallel. So I have written AB vector and CD vector are collinear vector. You can also see these two vectors are also collinear. They are denoted by AD vector and BC vector. It's time for equal vectors. Can you see them? I can see. Just one second. So the equal vectors are AD vector and BC vector. The reason being, starting I have said ABCD is a square. So AD is equals to BC. Plus they have same direction. Hence they are equal. That's all about an example. And